look at all this destruction. How could that war possibly have been worth it? Hey, a penny. Copper's always handy. Anybody can hoard tin cans. We do, but the rest won't. Smells terrible. Feels good to clean a place up and make a quick buck at the same time. Scavenge with the best or starve with the rest.
You're bold to wander into a place like this. You interested in some work? There's a cut of the take for whoever wants in. Great, let's get started then.
Okay, everyone. Today, we're going to be recovering ore to Decon. I need some of you in those tunnels gathering goods, and some up here guarding the stash of my crew. Don't expect a reward if my people go down. Their survival is a priority, and don't forget it. The ghouls don't like us messing around down there, so gather as much as possible before they overwhelm us.
Let's go. Freedom is always worth fighting for. Together can we stop the spread of communism. Is not negotiable and are endowed with certain unalienable rights.
plenty have come to Appalachia for the gold. They don't see the value in what's just laying around. Until we show them what's for sale. I'm here if you want to talk business. People think of themselves as scavengers these days. But not many of us will go scrounging in places like this. We could use a heavy lifter. Can I count on you? Currency's changed, but the I'm not gonna ask you why you're down here. But as long as you are, you wanna go out? Guess I don't have to tell you how dangerous these rats are. Or do I? You want to learn how to survive? I'll tell you how. Sell to the highest bidder, always. Spend a lot of time in radioactive dump sites? Been to Crater much? Not as bad as you'd think when you get to know them. Just what were they dumping down there? How much? I heard there's a super mutant in Appalachia who's all about business. Now there's a guy with his priorities straight. See, the trick to scavenging is to scavenge where no one else will. I hear caravans are starting to reach Appalachia now. Yeah, it's good for people and for business. You're welcome here. If you can pull your weight.
Liberty Prime!